Hey hockey fans, what do you think about these hits? It was clean hits or not? Let me know in the comments. Check this out.
There's the chip and there's the interference that Kuraly wanted. I think he's got a great case there as he gets dumped. You can see how the play develops. He's going straight for Orlov. That's a little payback for that interference.